Often, man, sick. 12 men in one cell. Men eat for the morning, men get no diet, men get no medication. What you going on here? Men coughing, men cover up. What you going on here? How could we be, how could we get better here in conditions like this? What you lighting? Right? One window. Men could hardly breathe inside of here. When a man cough, it's because the air not moving for 2 hours. What you going on in the back? It have no water, no running water in this division. What you going on here? We in a cell, 12 men in a cell. Watch, and it have no running water. All it have is a toilet. The toilet stink dirty and flush nothing. You understand what I'm telling you?
My name is Randy Amaruso. I'm host of the Port of Spain prison doing a 4-year sentence. I was an orderly at the prison, also an old young orderly. On the 8th of February, I was beaten by an officer called Mr. Payne. My hand was fractured since the 8th. The doctors gave them 3 weeks to take off this cast and for me to go back a bone specialist. Up to now, I haven't gone back. They say it had no transportation in the prison to carry me to hospital. This is what we just had to pay in. It is not right. We're going through all kind of things in here, but we just try to make it the best. At the end of the day, people just call me criminals. Society just pays me as criminals, so they doesn't care what happened to us inside here. Well, they need to, because we have to come back out to society. So we're hoping and praying that somebody will actually hear me plead and me cry and answer me. What's your condition of my cast? They have me working, welding, masonry, tiling, all of I begging them, let me rest. They're saying I come with hard labor, that is what on my file, so I have to work. It's unfair. But what I will say, I have to comply and then complain. I have to follow instruction. So this is what...